When Goodyear's new 246-foot-long Wingfoot 2 blimp flies over Bay Area events, its home base is at the Livermore Airport.
Goodyear only flies corporate customers and charity auction winners, along with select members of media. So when my photographer Rachel and I had the opportunity to get on board, we jumped at the chance.
The blimp holds up to 12 passengers and two pilots, who have a special treat in store for us today.
My plan was we took off out of Livermore, cruise past just south of Hayward, going to cruise over to the Golden Gate Bridge, Alcatraz, Fisherman's Wharf.
Any nerves we have during takeoff,
whoa, here we go,
quickly dissipate when we look out the window.
I think a lot of people are a little nervous when they get on because they've never been on an airship before. But then once they're up here, they realize how peaceful it is. And it's very quiet, and the whole ride is very scenic and relaxing.
Compared to a plane, the Goodyear blimp is really quiet. And because we're flying at only 1,500 feet and the windows are so big, you get these panoramic views of iconic images like the Golden Gate Bridge.
The blimp floats us above Wales and Alcatraz using the equivalent of 500,000 to 2 million party balloons full of helium, capturing all of these stunning images in high definition, including the shots you saw over Oracle Arena. This man, airship engineer Luis Navarro.
I'm proud. I mean, it's a cool job. I mean, it's like, it never gets old. I've done NBA Finals, World Series, Stanley Cup Finals, you name it, we've done it.
Before we know it, our three-hour tour is coming to a close with enough pictures, video, and memories to last a lifetime.
God, the views are spectacular.